Hello everyone, today we're going to make a review of Pro Evolution Soccer 2012. It's not a UMD, but it's an ISO downloaded. Here's Metalogue Anthology, Dragon Ball Z, Tenkaichi Tag Team. I might make a review on those, but right now we're gonna do a review of Pro Evolution Soccer 2012. Like I said earlier, when I made a review of Pro Evolution Soccer 2010, I will make a review of Pro Evolution 2012. So there you go, you have it right here. Had a little bit more game modes than 2010. Here's a little video, kind of awesome, so I'll let you guys see it. Put the volume up so you can see it. There you have it, Pro Evolution 12. So, here, some menu, looks better than the other one. Here is a match. Here's a legend, play ad hoc, UEFA Champions League, tournament, Santander, Santander, Libertadores, the tournament, South America tournament. Here is ML League, Master League. Here's the legend, only the League One players with career mode. And here's a season, league, cup, training, a day, gallery, and system settings. So right now we're gonna go match. So I'm gonna be Mexico, like always, versus. It's gonna go as USA. Please select your difficulty. I'm gonna put normal. Kind of the same as the other. So here we're gonna get started. By the way, I want you guys to see my other videos, Scary Maze reaction one. And the monkey that feels like good videos, my brother scared me there. Here it is.
Les habla Carlos Martinez, bien acompañado por una persona que lo sabe todo sobre fútbol.
We're coming for you from Spanish. Sorry about that. Couldn't put it to English. Here we go. Whoops. Look at that. Midfield. Well, I came back to try it. Because I'm doing it. So the publishing started 7-10. I always did it. I made lots of goals like that. So, because I just downloaded yesterday. I downloaded the game yesterday at night. For you guys, so you could see a review on it. So, pretty much didn't play it at all. Just a little, 30 minutes yesterday night. So almost all night. Pretty good goal there. So that's it. I'm not gonna show you the whole game. If you guys want, you just comment this video. If you want me to play ad hoc mode or anything like that, be a legend. Just comment below, down there, and tell me what you want me to do. Be a legend tournament. Stuff like that. So, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, comment, and rate. I'll see you next time. See ya.